I'm in the business of creating heightened moments. Just enjoying the music. I grew up in the 80s, when synthesizers became popular. I've always been a gear guy, tech guy. Got into music because of tech. A lot of times I'll work on music, I'll get in my car and I'll try to find an excuse to go somewhere. We need milk. I'll go get milk. I can really get lost in the track as I'm driving. And I love that anything's possible with a touch of a button. An F-Pace, like a home away from home or a studio away from my studio. It's perfect.